I'm delighted to join you for this march, which comes, I think, at an incredibly important time. Because we're really at a tipping point. And this conference, the International AIDS Conference 2018, must be more than just a conference. Because in the last 30 years, we have made tremendous progress in the fight against AIDS. But we're only halfway. And if we don't accelerate our efforts to end AIDS, we might actually lose the battle. We're off track. And that's what I noticed preparing for this conference. We're not meeting the targets that we have set ourselves to eliminate AIDS completely by 2030. So what's happening? Well, after 30 years, if you look at the globe, you see that we're still lacking the political will to make an end to the epidemic. We're still lacking sufficient funds to bring an end to the epidemic. And we're still lacking the respect for human rights, which leads to stigmatization, which leads to discrimination, which leads even to criminalization, which is completely unacceptable. Not just when it happens, facing men having sex with men, or prisoners, or sex workers, or injecting drug users, or migrants, but when it affects anybody. And that's why I'm wearing this t-shirt today, because I want to show my solidarity with everybody who's affected by HIV. And I want to make sure that we break the stigma that is still everywhere, even here in the Netherlands. And I want to make sure that we break the taboo that makes it so hard to tackle HIV. In my work on ending child marriage, I've come across another group that I never thought would become a key population in the efforts to end AIDS. And that is adolescent girls. Girls, teenagers who are at the beginning of their lives, who should be in school, who should have bright futures ahead of them. Well, guess what? They are invisible, but they are heavily infected by HIV because of issues like child marriage. In fact, right now, if you go to Eastern and Southern Africa, girls in the age group between 15 and 24 make up only 10% of the population, but 25% of all new infections. And child brides are even at a higher risk to get infected because they marry older men who have been sexually active and who thereby bring HIV into their marriages. So, I think it's time that we put these girls at the center of attention and give them, like all the other key populations, the services that they need. We need to pay more attention to them. We need to give them the prevention that they need. We need to mobilize the political will and funding that's necessary. And we need to fight the stigma that still surrounds each and every one of us who's working on this issue. So I'm marching today with you because AIDS isn't over yet, but it can be. Because we might not yet have the political will to bring an end to it, but we collectively can mobilize that political will. And I'm marching in solidarity with all those who cannot be here today, who cannot have their voices heard. But the fact that they're invisible doesn't mean that they don't deserve attention. So let's march.
Thank you.